For the listeners, this is a another full page after you complete, their quiz more or less. And it says, "Congratulations! Now bring the magic of copper into your inbox with our free extension." And it's got a nice blue CTA that says, "Get our extension," and a grayed out one that what skips the or skips this and just goes right into the product, right, Jessica? And then there's also a nifty little checkbox at the bottom that says, like, click here if you want a demo, which is super cool.
That's cool.
And if you have used AppQues before, you would know that we also have an extension. And it is required, really, to use our product. So I would love to have something like this that really helps folks learn about our extension and how to use it. I think, from what I gather, I'm not a copper expert, but based on this page, and just my limited experience with copper, the extension isn't a required piece, right? It's a bonus. It's like a makes it better.
It does make it better. We can still use it because the integration with Google happens behind the scenes, and you can still log into Copper and send emails and keep track of everything. But we know that there's a reason why people use Google Workspace at work. It's because they absolutely love using the Gmail interface. I'm one of them. My past companies have been Outlook, and coming over to Google has been amazing. So why do we try to force people to use our interface if they want to use Gmail? So the idea is that the Chrome extension will essentially superpower your inbox, where you can essentially do things a lot more faster and keep things moving where you kind of want to work. So we're not going to force you to come into Copper and send emails. We're going to let you send emails in Gmail, and we're going to make it a lot faster for you. So we want to show that wow moment right here. I guess the other kind of interesting thing about the click here if you'd like a demo, we specifically target people that are kind of in the higher person bracket that we would send over to a Copper specialist. So if you're a very small company, we wouldn't necessarily show this to you. But if you have six or more people at your company, we definitely want you to go ahead and click to have a demo with a Copper specialist who can actually help walk you through your own new trial that you've started. So very, very hyper targeted for that group.
Awesome. Yeah, that's super cool. Love that.
Love this. Yeah. Are you finding that my assumption here, this helps get more people to install the extension. Is that what the numbers are showing, that when you added this, like people during the sign up, it's like, oh wow, I just did something awesome. Now bring the magic, now bring the, I love the word magic of copper into your inbox. Is that, are you, did you see an increase in extension installations after the screen was implemented?
Yeah, we see about 25% that will click on the Get Extension button. But I would say that the at least 50% of our customers are using the Chrome extension at some point or another. So we just want them to use it sooner rather than later. So promoting this as quickly as we can helps. The other kind of interesting thing that we're going to start playing around with is, instead of showing this screen, we're going to show our mobile app for real estate and construction customers,
Interesting.
because they are not at their computer. So we're going to test out to see if having them download our mobile app actually helps them, because that's the primary way that they're going to be using the product. So that's an experiment we'll have. So it'll be interesting to see if we see a higher uptick in mobile app usage with those specific customers after the fact.
Yeah, I love that. Genius.